Well, the number of single-family homes sold dropped in December, and the prices went up, just continuing a trend we saw all last year. The National Association of REALTORS says there were just over 1,000 homes sold in the state last month. That's down 37% compared to December of 2021. The median sales price last December, $330,000. That's up 9% from the previous year.